Hey, Charles.
Good morning, Arthur.
Thank you.
There he is.
Fire's good and hot, Mr. Morgan.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Our own cook. That's fine living.
Yes, yes.
Arthur.
Nicely done, boy. Morning, dear.
Good morning.
How are you holding up?
It's like a nightmare I can't wake up from.
It will get better, Mrs. Adler.
Okay, then.
You okay, boy? Hey there, mister. Mister?
Damn waste of time.
Mister.
Horse. Hello.
That's a strong-looking horse.
Thank you kindly.
Well, good luck to you.
You want me to put a bullet in your skull?
Slow up now. Easy there. Whoa now, easy, easy. Whoa. Hey, boy. Easy there. Easy. It's okay. Whoa, now, easy. Take it easy there. Easy. You're okay. Easy. Easy, boy. Easy there. Easy. Whoa there. Easy. Easy there. Whoa. Whoa now. Easy. It's okay. Shh, boy. Easy there.
You'll be all right. Let's go.
Easy now. That's it, boy. Come, boy. Easy, easy.
I'll close.
Hey, what is
better
this?
Not have a problem with this friend. Hey,
just minding my own business.
What a joke. You don't want to see what happens if you don't leave.
All right.
I'll shoot you dead before you know it.
Come on, boy. Yep. There, boy.
Welcome back. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see. Okay. All made to measure. A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? Done.
Okay there.
good boy. Whoa, easy. Okay, boy. Easy, easy. Whoa there, easy. Whoa, easy. Hey, easy now. Whoa, whoa, easy. Shh, easy. Easy, it's okay. Whoa. Easy. Easy there, easy. Easy. Easy there. Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah. Easy, easy.
Keep clear of the wagon, sir.
Ah, sons of bitches.
Be quiet. You ain't going nowhere.
Travel.
Mister?
Hey.
Howdy.
Enough of this horse shit.
Hey, mister.
Ain't you done pawing around?
Hello, boy.
Arthur, come lend a hand here.
You want one?
Go ahead and call your mama for a lack
here. Take it easy, I got lumbago.
Should have thought about that earlier. You're pathetic, old man.
Oh. You could have stepped in.
I thought you had it covered.
Just wait till you're old. I'll be at camp if you need me.
Partner?
Okay there? Maybe try keeping your mouth shut next time.
Oh, come on. You'd all be bored as rocks without me.
Yeah. How's that horse doing?
I got space for you if you need stabling.
I can't give you the full price if you've lost the papers.
Safe travel. Remember to rest that horse sometimes.
Been a while.
You ain't been seeing enough footage.
Should've paid up, stubborn old fool.
Thank you.
Easy, boy. You're okay. Easy.
Mr. Arthur?
Hey. Stay alert there, Javier.
Hello, Arthur.
Don't forget about all that money out there.
Of course not.
Anyway, you know what to do.
Sounds good.
Hey there.
Hi, Arthur.
Gareth.
Mr. Morgan?
Take it easy on the bottle today.
Who are you, my pa?
I'm just looking out for you.
Sure, Arthur.
I thought I was gonna lead a good life.
There she is.
Hey, Arthur.
Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Thanks, Tilly.
Okay.
And I help people. I was a pompous ass. Really, I was. I forgot that I was doing God's work and began to think that I was God. What a fool. What a terrible, arrogant fool I was. A man of God. And then I met that little sticky black devil. Those little lumps of hell. Just a little back pain. Oh, this'll make it feel better. A gift from the gods. And then it got me by the throat. You all know that. You all laugh at me, pity and despise me, I'm sure, but forgive me. At least forgive me, because all the silly things I do, all the lying and the stealing, somehow it isn't me. Or if it is, it isn't all of me. There's a different, better me stuck inside of here. Dutch sees it. And that's why he puts up with me when I'm sure the rest of you would cast me adrift. And that's why I love him, because he can forgive. Even when I can't forgive myself.
You're one of us, Reverend. We'll always forgive you.
You will?
Maybe not always. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
I guess.
All right.
Hello, Arthur.
How you doing?
Tired.
Well, some movement might wake you up.
Uh-huh.
Good old Bill.
Hello, Arthur.
Don't work too hard.
I work smart.
Oh, you do, do you?
Sure, Morgan.
much of a storyteller, so forgive me, but I don't have much to say. Life's always confused me. I don't feel I understand it very much. Other human beings seem to understand why they were born, but for me, it seems like I was born to hurt and suffer myself. That doesn't always seem like a really good reason. Stuck. But, I'm sorry to complain. This is just so.
Listen, Charles. You're about the best man I know.
About time you rested up.